It is an attack directly on the Chief Minister, means directly on the people of the state. So state government has to do something. It is an attack directly on the Chief Minister, means directly on the people of the state. Very unfortunate and highly condemnable, and it is an attack directly on the Chief Minister, means directly on the people of the state. So state government has to do something. So I will take a call of my all colleagues and I will take a decision.